This is Diane, and I am at Firehouse Subs today. We are talking with a new business owner, and his name is Jose. Welcome, Jose.
Hi.
I'm glad you're here with the new, or with Cypress Sites.
Thank you.
New to us. Can you tell me a little bit, why did you decide Cypress Sites to open up your business?
Well, there's not many Firehouse Subs in the area. I think the closest one will probably be going towards Folsom. So I wanted to bring something local. Local to Cypress Heights so that we can enjoy our sandwiches.
All right, wonderful. My next question is, why Firehouse Subs? What made you choose this restaurant, this franchise?
Well, it's been some time that I wanted to get into the restaurant business. All my friends are in the restaurant industry. And I wanted to get into something different. Firehouse Subs is growing on the West Coast. We're very popular on the East Coast. And the main reason that drew me to Firehouse Subs was public safety code issue. So every year, Firehouse Subs has a public safety foundation where customers who come can round up and donate, and the money goes towards that public safety foundation, and that foundation gives back to first responders. And my dad's life was actually saved by fire. So the franchise was founded by two firemen. They give back to life-saving equipment, and I felt like it was just a sign for me to go towards this brand. That the way that they give back was a big reason why I chose this brand.
Well, that's very interesting. I didn't know that about Firehouse Subs, that they did that. Now, when I walk in, though, I see red pickle buckets. Can you tell me what that's about?
Yeah, so the pickle buckets, we sell for $3. Every pickle bucket that we sell goes into the system for the public safety foundation.
Okay.
And all firehouses across the U.S. And if you look over there, we actually have a check on the wall for $1.5 million.
I see that.
That we gave back in January. So every year, we're giving huge amounts of money back to first responders. Even last year, it was around the same amount.
Wow, that's fantastic. Now, with those red buckets, are they filled with pickles?
No, actually, that's where we get our pickles, and instead of wasting it or doing anything with it, we're selling them for $3. And the customers can use them for whatever they like. They can use them for storage or things to wash their car. But those buckets are empty.
You know what? I have an idea on what I can do with a bucket, and that is, Christmas time, we have a miracle on Fountain Square Drive, and what I'm going to do is set one of those buckets there and ask for donations for the foundation.
Yeah, that'd be great.
All right. Well, welcome. And again, it was very nice talking to you, Jose. And everyone must come and see. We are at the corner of Sunrise Boulevard and Madison Avenue.